The Orleans Parish Sheriff's Office has rebooked an inmate on new charges after the inmate allegedly smuggled drugs into her cell in a package given to her by her daughter. 36-year-old Wilkeitha Washington is accused of getting the drugs during visitation with her daughter in a Girl Scouts event at the jail. The investigation is ongoing.